Before we start this video on Cyrisus Rsps, I'm hosting one of the biggest giveaways in this Rsps scene. As you guys can see, we got 9 $100 scrolls and 15 overall power chests, and that's gonna go to 10 lucky winners, and that is over a $1k plus giveaway to 10 lucky winners, as I said. So yeah, how to join my massive giveaway? Please simply like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment to in down below. Here, let's go with the video. Yeah, today as said, we are on Cyrisus Rsps, and Cyrisus Rsps is doing absolutely amazing. They have run 32 players online. It's not even peaked right now, boys. They usually peak over 60 to 70 players daily. It's right now 3 p.m. for me, so make sure to join. The link is in the description. Okay, boys, so as you guys can see, we're once again back on the fresh custom server, which looks absolutely dope. Fresh launched, as you guys can see. And let's have a check up first of all on the home area right here. We got a bunch of different shops right here to check out. We got the loyalty program right here, which we can check out. The shop right here, where we can get like a bunch of good stuff like Ice Torva stuff, Water Party Hat, Velvet Party Hat, and the Universe Party Hat with the scratch cards, just with the loyalty program. Whereas for the Zeros boss store, where we can get a bunch of other goodies, even like some mystery boxes you guys can see, and overpower chests, which we are giving away 15 of those today. We as well got the PVM ticket shop, where you can get rewarded by PVMing, obviously, on this RSPS, even get fucking Goku double kill count pet, like Jesus, bro. Even like some overlord, some different stuff like whip, tagbo, and stuff like that. So nothing too special. We as well got the daily rewards for just getting logging in on this RSPS. So you guys can see that claim day one, you're gonna get 5 crystal keys and 2 mystery box if you're gonna vote. If that's ticked in, you just done it. And the claim 7 day, as you guys can see, you can get like Christmas crackers, Zamorakian spear, Bandus boots, 1 build bag, and fire gape. What's that? Do we have a vote manager as well? And as you guys can see, we can get rewarded with voting as well, and that looks interesting. Double vote pad, that looks interesting. Bunch of party hats as well, and then obviously we got the donator store right here with a bunch of different donation stuff right here, even like the dope lava sled, collector's attackment, rage attackment, even the donator's aura, and bunch of other goodies. So that looks super dope so far for me. Okay, what is this? It's called World Portal. So, oh shit, it actually opens the teleport interface. So we have different satellites, monsters, bosses, dungeons, zones, mini games, and other ones, as you guys can see. And what I really like about that is, you can see like the little NPC picture of it. I don't know why you cannot even see the NPC, the drops right now. Maybe it's like a bug right now, or it's like supposed to be, I'm not sure, but I would say it's pretty simple, man. I like that. Boys, this place is even bigger. We as well have this upgrade lady, as you guys can see, for newbies, juniors, seniors, expert, the master ones, and max, obviously. So you guys can see we need like some requirements for that. But let's have a check out on the newbie ones. So once you click on the dialog sim, as you guys can see, the reward is successful. Ops required is 125, and the successful rate is gonna be 55%. And do we get a gilded helmet? Okay, what do we get from the chaotic mode though? Demon Maul, and that is 55, but obviously if you go like right here, so guys can see it's only 25%, and if you go to the master, it's only 50%, so it's even rare. If you like get this, it's super super rare to like successful rate that, so that would be really really dope. But that is some pork. I think that is a really really thumbs up for that, because you have to grind for that and you have to take the risk to upgrade that, so that is not bad at all. They have as well these cave entrance right there with the battle brawl master NPC tiers, and then we got some slayer stuff, the raids portal, and the custom minigame. Wanna have a check out how the custom minigame looks like? So guys can see we got the first stage is gonna be like some stormtroopers right here, and once you kill it, then obviously the next key to go to the next portal. As you guys can see, we got the key 1 already, so we can enter the next stage right here. As you guys can see, wait, I think we need like one key in total, I'm not sure, but let me try to do we have to click on here? teleport to next room. We need one key and key two to enter. Ah, okay. So we need a second key, which is called key two, and then we can enter. That is interesting. So there we go. We got the key two, and now we can enter the next room, which is dope. So yeah, and obviously on the next room we need maybe the same. I'm not sure. Key three and four to enter. So that took that didn't took me like any time. So as you guys can see, it's like one hit. So yeah, we get reward as well, like PVM tickets and Wumble tickets, as you guys can see, while doing this custom minigame, which is dope. And yeah, already the key three, man, and that is really really fast, man. I really like that. Okay, I want to have a checkout now on the raids portal, actually. So let's see how that one works. Hopefully that works clean. So we have to create a party. So once we do con create party, we should create a party. And we can now decide if we want to invite. But we're going to do start con start raid. And once we do that, the raid should start. Yeah, instantly started, as you guys can see, which is dope. We got a bunch of Vetions right here, nature, unicorns, tormented demons to kill. So it's like a complete customized raid, as you guys can see. So obviously that gear is not one hitting them, because like these monsters are a little bit stronger, as you guys can see. This monster like has so much HP. But yeah, the general, I like the general idea on these raids as well. You have to kill that and then you go to the next stage. We look at this, we got the own baby as well, but obviously we cannot like do that because we don't have any souls, but no supplies or anything like that, so we're not able to like completely finish this raid. But obviously this is only just a show off, so you guys see how that one works. So let's see. Oh, we as well get like drops from the from the boss right here. You guys can see like dragon scimitar, rune longsword, super defense, this pork, and after that we have to kill the Vetion, and that is gonna be it for the raids, and then you have to complete all the waves on raids. So good luck on the grinding, boys. And then they have this cool cave entrance right here, where you got a bunch of different dungeons right here, as you guys can see. Obviously it's like too many dungeons to show off, so we got basically everything we need, like Godverse dungeons, Skyward cavern, ancient cavern, chaos tunnels, and there's a betray dungeon, dent dungeon, and etc etc. We as well got this Slayer Grandmaster right here, so we can have a checkout on the shop right now. Bunch of Slayer stuff right here. We just got the Shikro full gear, which is dope, for 500 Slayer tickets each. We got as well like the full Sorrow gear right here, and the full Gunnerpop Visor, which is one of my favorite gears I remember on the custom servers so far. We also got the Shikro Katana, the Sorrow Bow, and then the Gunnerpop stuff with the upgrade orb pack and the upgrade orb pack 25k. Nothing too special over here. We got some altars right here with Altar of Gothics, where we can recharge our prayer, change your spellbook, change your prayer as well, as I said. And then there is well a completely working player own shop manager, so we give you all shops right now. And once you do that, you see like three people already have something in their shops. So this gray dude has like a glimmer of light tier 4. The symbolic dude has like a scythe of Hercules right now, and Josh has what, 3 art string. That is dope. We can even view my own shop right here once you click on the my shop right there, and then we can even claim the earnings right here, which is dope. So that is a really really pork idea about that. We can even like manage my own shop and stuff like that, so that's really dope, man. You can just leave your items there and then people are gonna buy it. In general, I would say Cyrus RSPS has like bunch of different stuff to check out, in my honest opinion. I would highly recommend to give this a try if you into custom servers, obviously. And yeah, we got the AFK area right here, and this survey obviously for the AFK ticket shop, as you guys can see. You can even get rewarded with just AFKing, like come on, man, it's super dope. So you guys can see like a bunch of good stuff, like Garfield gear, holy shit, and like Garfield scarf, like lava speed pickaxe, even like $1 scrolls, even fire hell party hat, hookup hat. So that is absolutely insane. You just have to go here, go AFK, get to grab yourself a pickaxe, and then you're good to go. I think over there we have a bunch of more stuff, but we got like the same shops right here, so the place is super big, as you guys can see. So we already like check the shop. Oh, we got the rich cookie monster. That is dope. I think it has like a bunch of rares here. Yeah, look at this, man. The rich cookie monster has like a bunch of rares right here, even like Halloween mask, bunch of god swords, even berserker rings and stuff like that. So even like general store where you can sell your junk as well. And yeah, that's pretty dope, man. The place is super big, man, and that's what I really like about this RSPS.